slowly, 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 said the sloth, by Eric Carle. Slowly, 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 a sloth crawled along a branch of a tree. Slowly, 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 the sloth ate a leaf. Slowly, 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 the sloth fell asleep. Slowly, 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 the sloth woke up. All day long, the sloth hung upside down in the tree. All night long, the sloth hung upside down in the tree. Even when it rained, the sloth hung upside down in the tree. "Why are you so slow?" the howler monkey asked one day. But the sloth didn't answer. "Why are you so quiet?" the caiman asked. But the sloth didn't answer. "Why are you so boring?" the anteater asked. But the sloth didn't answer. "Tell me," said the jaguar, "why are you so lazy?" The sloth thought and thought and thought for a long, long, long time. Finally, the sloth replied, "It is true that I am slow, quiet, and boring. I am lackadaisical, I dawdle, and I dilly-dally. I am also unflappable, languid, stoic, impassive, sluggish, lethargic, placid, calm, mellow, laid back, and, well, slothful. I am relaxed and tranquil, and I like to live in peace. But I am not lazy." Then the sloth yawned and said, "That's just how I am. I like to do things slowly, slowly, slowly."